slam. Need one of these. Drop that. Easy. Yo, what is good, YouTube? It is your boy Dream back here again, you guys. And I want to say thank you guys so much for 113 subscribers. We gained like 12 subscribers and I haven't even been uploading. And I also want to say thank you so much for the support on my last video. We're almost at 250 views. Also, to like this video, you know, if you're already a sub. And if you're new, go ahead and hit that sub button, hit that bell, you know. Let's get this cracking. YouTube, welcome to the video. Today, you guys, we're just gonna be playing some ranked gameplay. I'm about to start a series called Road to Hashira, most likely Road to Thunder Hashira, something like that. I made a new account, you know, I kind of played on it a little bit. So today, I got like a total of 200 rank points. So we're just gonna go ahead and record some ranked gameplay for you guys. I hope y'all enjoy. Let's get into it. All right, y'all. First game, we're going up against. Can't even see because the thing froze. You guys, earlier I was playing some guy. He was getting so mad, y'all. He was telling me to commit suicide. I'm a fat nerd, all this. Okay, we're going up against the hybrid. I'm new. He was telling me to commit suicide. I'm fat. No one loves me, all this, you guys. I mean, this community can just get really toxic. I wish I would have got that on video. Oh, she's already pressing me. Come on, Dice K. I thought we were cool. Okay. Okay. Let me get a thunderclap in there. There we go. She is a mist user, so I can't play two ranged or else I will get bodied. Okay, then a thunderclap should finish this. Bye. Okay, good dodge. Press me. I don't wanna seem like a thunderclap spammer. GG. GG Dice K. But yeah, you guys, I was going up against somebody and he was just talking mad trash, like telling me to kill myself and all that. I was like, yo. This will be perfect content. Okay, I'm rambling. Next game. All right, you guys, second game. I'm only going to be playing three games a video, you guys. I'm not going to do much editing so the videos do kind of have, like, you know, more time on them. So, you know, I'm normally known for, like, my meme edits, all that. I think I played this guy earlier. I think he's fire. I forgot. He is a Tokido, though. I am in one of these. Drop that. Easy. GG, bro. GG. Guys, if you have any type of guard break and somebody's just sitting there just asking to be guard broken, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just need to go ahead and hit him with the wombo combo. You feel me? Something slight. All right, I'm talking again. Let's go ahead and get to the next game. All right, we're going back up against Sharky Man. I might play one more because that last fight was really quick. Hopefully, he just doesn't walk up to me blocking. You too. You know, humble sportsmanship. That's what I like to see. All right, let's go. And one of you commented, I see you know the speed glitch. Of course, bro. I think with Rengoku, I get faster walk speed. Didn't he just have... I'm kind of scared of Wind, so I can't really... That cooldown on Wind is broken. Make him waste it. I think he's trying his best not to... I'm about to get bodied. Hold that. He's done. I got the combo. Wow, he didn't block. He's smart. That was smart. Okay. Use this. I think he's trying his best not to use his first move, so I'm not going to use mine either. Out of respect. Got him. GG. GG, bro. Woo, I had to pull that one out, y'all. He was pressing me. I used my heat lightning. I had to go ahead and hit him with something. But yeah, you guys, I think before I start recording this, I was AFK for a little bit, so I did lose ranked points. But you see, we're sitting at a cool 205 right now. Next time y'all see a video, I want to be at least 1,000, guys. I'm really trying to hit Hashira, especially since a lot of people are playing other games. They're not really playing Mysterio like that, so I want to hit Hashira for y'all. You know, this is the last game though. Last game. Let's see. It's up against Sharky Man again. I need to tell him. Say hi. To YouTube. He said hi. Yes, sir. Let's go. Come on. He said I'm farming him. Stop. Let me hit that. Ooh, this could be a bad combo. I'm not gonna... You know, Wind has that crazy combo I showed you guys in the last video. Oh, my Jesus. Press me. GG, bro. GG. I'm telling you, hey, I only use Rice Spirit as like an aggro stopper, you guys. I only use it as an aggro stopper. All right, you guys, that is it for the video. If you guys did enjoy, please go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this. You know, I might be doing a series on this, like Road to Hashira, or Road to Ranked Hashira, something like that. If you guys want to see that, just let me know. You know, I'll be happy to upload these for you. But you guys, I should be staying consistent. Everything is back working. I just kind of been a little lazy these past few days. But y'all, I should be back on my consistency. So if you guys want to see more, just go ahead and let me know. I appreciate all y'all for staying through the video. It's been your boy Dream, and I'm out.